great-grandmother, my father, is not here tonight. It's with dignity and with honor that I accept this reward. This reward on behalf of my family. Thank you.
I'm very, very happy tonight. And it's a wonderful feeling to be sitting down and waiting to come up here. And I just want to say thank you. A lot of you know me. You know I'm not a man of many words. And this is good. Thanks so much. Thanks everyone.
I'll try to make this short. I'd like to number one thank the pleasure of these guys around for playing some of the greatest musicians in the country. It's been a great career, it's been a lot of fun. And thank God Almighty and my parents over there, my lovely wife, is still going today to have another fun. And I want to thank the great Paul Schaefer for keeping our kind of music alive. Because without him, we would have forgotten about it. I want to thank Jim Stewart for giving us a chance come in the studio, and we would kind of say play around, and by accident lucked up on something, but it got us here tonight. And I want to thank people like Otis Redding for making us the rhythm section that we are, and we're really proud to play behind people like Eddie Floyd and Lucas Thomas, who's here tonight, who's here. Carla Thomas is here tonight. Sam Moore, you're going to see later. It has been a great career, and I'll come over. And I also want to thank my good friend Louis Steinberg. Louis Steinberg played on many, many hit records at Stax, Otis Redding as well, and he played on the great song, Green Mountains. Yeah.
Well, I'm kind of like Booker. I don't say a lot, but this is one hell of a feeling. Isaac Hayes, you know what you did for me. Thank you very much. All the Stax organization, Little Richard, Bill Doggett, thank you very much. Good night.
Hey, it's my time now. We all know what we came here to do. We came here to have a good time and enjoy this and accept this, and I love it. I mean, I really do. Now, the first thing I want to tell you about Louis Steinberg, he's the son of Milton Steinberg that played with W.C. Handy at Pee Wee Saloon on Beale Street in 1902. Yeah. Then his son, Louis, came along in 1950 to start playing with Mr. B.B. King and Bobby Blair over there. Yeah. Then he went on the Stax, and here we are. Thank you so very much.